You're tired, Grandpapa.
Lonely.
Well, I am here. And my mother.
Yes, yes. But you are not Julia.
You have agreed. Her presence in the Vatican is counter to
the... We look for social, not sexual intercourse.
He suffers from an extreme form of the fever called malignant tertian.
Is this dire?
Most who have suffered similarly did not survive. El Pequeño, you're not allowed to be...
I'm your cousin.
Right now you're an impediment.
When Rome hears the Pope is dead, the mobs will riot.
That is why no one else must learn of this. Yet.
You do know that within the department we can issue licenses for ourselves, right?
Yes. Section 452 of the department regulations states that we are able to issue a license to kill and apply for a discounted removal service that fits within the required guidelines.
So why are you here?
If I tell you, you issue the license. I kill and then you clean up the body, I get what I deserve.
Okay. What exactly is the circumstance?
We don't really need one. I was never much one for rules.
The Betters are taking control of the ghetto now. Anyone who is young and fit must report to us and help to win this war.
But how?
How do we defeat them?
Well, we don't just sit around and wait for the Russians to come. We fight. Now we fight back.
Is that you've repeated that shit so many times that you're starting to believe it yourself. This company doesn't keep NADAs around for long. It's all about standings. You are wrong. Death isn't clean or final. It lingers like the ashes after a fire. It ravages your life, rooting any sense of normalcy or calm you've ever had. It's a furious chaos that only those who have been left behind can understand. And now, you will.